in.
And then we'd walk 15 miles in the snow to dagnabbit.
Oh, so then I took the windfall profit, reinvested in CDs and money markets, and...
Get it off! Get it off! Get it off!
I love a good barbecue.
Good night, Chuckie. Your mom and dad will come over to get you in the morning.
Good night, Tommy.
Sleep tight.
Chaz.
Well, hi, guys. Have fun, little fella. Dee Dee, do you think I could talk to you for a minute, alone?
No, not the egg beater.
You two, Jeff, I'll go make sure Einstein is still in one piece.
Hi, guys. What you doing?
Looking for a Mother's Day present?
What's Mother's Day?
It's the day everybody gives their mom stuff because we're on Angelica.
You want to look with us?
Okay. But who would I give a present to?
Oh, yeah. You don't got some mom, do you, Chuckie?
Nope.
How come?
I don't know. I just don't got one.
Well, you can still come with us.
You guys go ahead. Mother's Day is for kids who got moms. I'll just stay here.
Well, I was wondering if you could do me a favor and hold on to this for a while.
What is it?
Well, it's a box of stuff that belonged to Chuckie's mom. I don't want him to find it.
Well, okay.
Yeah, I really think it's best. I mean, I was looking at her things, you know, because it's Mother's Day. Well, actually, I was just looking at the box. Well, technically, I was in the other room thinking about the box, and...
I know it's been hard for you since Melinda.
No, I'm fine, really. No, it's Chuckie. See, he's getting into everything now, and I just...
Oh, Charles, I understand. I'll take care of it.
Well, goodbye.
Don't you remember ever having a mom?
Nope. Sometimes I dream about having a mom, though. It's always the same dream, too. We're always outside, and there's lots of grass. And flowers. I think she likes flowers. And there's a butterfly, and I'm not even afraid of it.
Then what happens?
Then I wake up.
Think Grandpa's old. Wait and see how old you are when your time out is over. And as far as you, Chuckie, you can forget about having a mom, ever.
You know, looking back on it, Spike was a pretty good mom.
This is my fault. I don't deserve to have a mom.
Sure you do, Chuckie. But you deserve a good mom. Not like Angelica.
Yeah, a mom who can kiss boo-boos and make them better.
And help you do things you never thought you could do. Like what?
A mom who'd love you and your flower. Even if it is just a green stick with a thing on it.
Hey, I just thought of something.
What is it, Chuckie?
I sort of have a mom like that.
You do?
Yeah, my dad.
Well, I guess your dad could be your mom.
Sure, he's the bestest mom ever.
So now you can look for a Mother's Day present with us after all.
Yeah, I can.
Yeah!
How are we gonna find presents? Angelica put us in timeout for the rest of our lives.
Yeah.
Hey, this would make a good present.
Wow, there's lots of neat stuff in here.
What's this thing?
I don't know, but I could really eat a lot of dirt with it.
Where'd you get that?
It was in this box.
What else is in there?
There's a book.
Ew, does it got pictures?
Just pictures of flowers, but they didn't glue them in very good.
Look, everybody! It's the lady I told you about! my dreams.
Did you and your friends have fun? Oh, Chuckie. Thank you. Maybe we should keep this in a safe place for now, okay?
What's the matter, Chuckie?
I don't know. I thought it was a really pretty picture. I guess my dad doesn't like it, Tommy.
Chaz, I think it's time you shared these things with Chuckie.
Well, I'm just afraid he'll miss her.
Then you can miss her together.
Chuckie, this is your mommy. This was her trowel. It's a little shovel for gardening. All those flowers, she planted those. She used to love to come out here and play with you.
It's all right, Chuckie. Don't be scared.
This is her diary. She started keeping it when she was in the hospital. The last thing she wrote in it was a poem for you. My sweet little Chuckie, though I must
leave you behind me, this poem will tell you where you always can find me. When a gentle wind blows, that's my hand on your face. And when the tree gives you shade, that's my sheltering embrace. When the sun gives you freckles, that's me tickling my boy. When the rain wets your hair, those are my tears of joy. When the long grass enfolds you, that's me holding you tight. When the whippoorwill sings, that's me whispering, life.
See, guys? I do have a mom. She's right here in the flowers. And in the clouds. And in the grass, too. In the sun.